Welcome to another Ice Turner experience. Or should I just say another Ice Turner classic at this point, right? You know, straight out the gate, I drop classics. Now tell me, how cold can you get? All the way from the hood to your neck of the woods is ripped. One thing for sure, I'm a sure thing. And ice will always be the truth, regardless of their lack of understanding, disbelief, jealousy, envy, and ignorance. And I've given you the breakdown of exactly what that is, you know, a clear depiction, you know, just run it back. Idols become rivals. See, not only do I create the best content, but I am their content. And I'm probably the most interesting thing they have going on in their life, and the only good thing. You know? But this is the thanks I get. But anyways, so who crush grooves and make moves with all the mommies? And another thing for certain, I can tell you, is that I don't tolerate asinine behavior. Whether forms of fuckery for play or pussy. Options or not, I still have a choice. So you can miss me with that whole mature, willing to grow together foolishness. See, I'm way too cool for school. Too cold to fold. And some women are really just jump offs at the end of the day. Playing five card bluff. And what I mean by that is that they try to emotionally manipulate you and play on your guilt by bullying you into a relationship disguised as begging and pleading because she's tired of giving up all that free twat without some type of legitimate title, you know? I don't do the name only thing. So, like I've said before, just enjoy the Ice Turner experience. It's something you can't define, but you can only experience with me. Plus, there is no fun in forever, except for good memories from that experience. So just learn from this situation and think about what you did wrong and, more importantly, what you could have done instead. And try to keep that to a minimum. Next time around with your new boo. Because not only am I putting, you know, the conversation into a better place in a better way, but I'm putting her in a better way so she can understand her life with more simplicity. See, I put them on ice from the intro so they know how to chill on the outro. You dig? Now that's throughout my dialogue. For them to get the understanding so when it all falls down, they'll see everything else just fall in place. See, what I'm doing is that I'm teaching them to soak up who I am and my game and my conversation so later on in life they can, you know, utilize it to their benefit. They'll probably get another one, another great one. It just won't be ice. I know, that ain't right. I know, that just ain't life. But sometimes, it's just the way it is. Experiences are meant to be cherished. There is no fun in forever. You know, we had a good thing, but just don't turn it into a guy thing, you know? I'm not a utility or something to idolize. Yeah, I love all the things we did. I believe the sentiments were rather fair, but just keep this in mind. And may your life be full of joy and may your happiness supersede your wants. Peace and blessings.